Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels and some market updates also. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market also. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for continuous updates. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSE Commodity Trader, you will go to homepage. In homepage you can see more strategy and indicator video. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also providing and we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. And we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. Let's come back to Nifty. Nifty. This is the worst week for Nifty. But if you take a look at the selling data, selling wise, for sellers it is the best week. Whoever take the put option, whoever has believed the market will go down, they will be rich in the market. Because just from this one day, around 5 lakh crore has been lost by the market capital. That means someone has earned the 5 lakh capitals. Okay. Let's come back to fundamental news, what happened. Because whenever if you take a look at the technical wise means, all the data will show as a red color. All the breakout and support resistance will get breakout. From the opening itself, it's a 250 point down. After that, market started falling. During that falling, it went down up to 11,175 range. So currently market is maintaining 11,000 range and it hold at 11,200. But before that, let's take a look at fundamental, because that is the one that pulled the market down, not technical. Okay. According to fundamental, Sensex tagged 1500 points just from single day because of the coronavirus, and it is the worst week for in the last 10 years. If you take a look at last 10 years, this is the worst week. Just from the fear of coronavirus, the market has been pulled off. It is said to be the pandemic triggered all around all the bounces. Okay, the major stocks like HDFC, ICICI Bank, Reliance, TCS, everything went down. And if you take a look at analyst view, in analyst view, the rabbit outbreak of coronavirus and the outside China disease has been spread. Due to that, that is the news which pulled down this week market. Outside China also, the disease started to spread. Just from this word, you can get to know, because the China has been affected since January 15th, that news came outside. Before January 15th, from the mid of the December also, the virus has been spreaded in the China. But during the mid of January 15 only, the news has been came out that China was affected by a spreading virus called coronavirus. After that news came, market down, but it made some recover, like that happened in the Feb starting. But again market falling during this week only. Why again market started to falling because of coronavirus, if you ask, means you need to note down this word. The spread of the disease outside China has been increased, because outside China, like other than China, 48 countries the virus has been spreaded. After that news came, like this week, before this week starting around Sunday, Saturday, like that, the market has been started to fall during the Monday onwards. From the Monday onwards, market to start falling. During that falling, market was above 12,000. Currently market is near to 11,000. So it is like a 1000 point rally down that has been happened. Why this much gap down has been happened only for Friday? If you ask, only for Friday means, in lion chart if you take look, means just only for Friday market has been opened below 11,400 and ended up as a 11,200. If you take look at lion chart, it's more like a flat, but it's like a 200 point rally has been happened just from the opening onwards. But why this happened? Why means, because America got affected yesterday, because US market has been affected and US country also affected more from the coronavirus. After that news came, the US stock plunged more than 2%, and then other than Japan index has been plunged more than 3%. Like that, global markets are started to pulled down, because we are not the one affected major by the coronavirus. The global has been affected by the coronavirus, and we are going to get affected also. Like how, let's take a look at what happened in the global market. After 2008, this is the worst week for global market since 2008. So it's more like we are also in history. After 2008, this is 2020, we are in the history. Because after financial crisis in 2008, this is the major financial crisis that is happening in the 2020 February. Big, let's take a look at what happened. And coronavirus has been started to spread outside the country. After that news came, the global wise market also started pulling down. The MSCI, that is said to be the all country world index, that fell 3.3% on Thursday. Due to this, just from this single index, this is said to be the world index, this index has been falled 3.3%. After this only, our market also opened as a gap down of 250 point and went more than 3% down from the single day. And if you take a look at the Wall Street S&P 500, that has been American index, that is falled more than 4.42%. So like this happened, continuous loss. And then if you take a look at means 12% loss for the Dow Jones from just from this previous week means. So it is like more like a all the market, like Australia market 2.8%, all the major market in the world has been affected by it. So due to that, our market also started affecting. Like how, why we are also get affected? If many of them are wondering why coronavirus is affecting our Indian market, like this many of them are asking. First let me explain what happened to China. If you know about what happened to China means, you can have some idea why it is going to affect. Just take a look at the sales data, because the sales data will tell what is going on in the country also. Because currently the China, around the mid of February, they have announced the first half February car sales data. How much that data has been shown means, it is more like a 92% down comparing to the previous year February. That means it's almost no sales has been happened in the China. That means no car has been sold in the China. Like that the news came. If you take look at the streets means, it's empty, like there is no need for a street like that. There is no people in the China has been living. Like that the street is all streets are looking. But that is said to be the busiest towns in the China. If you take look at the previous year's data also means 96% according to the daily average has been down. And in China, only 800 cars in entire country, only 800 passenger car has been selling per day, like that is going on in China. So if a major country, well developed country is affected like this means, we are also going to get affected in different ways, like supplies. Like we are getting many supplies from the China, we are has been supplied many of them, like manufacturing for industries, for our industries we are getting more related, like more tools like that are we are getting from the China at cheapest price. Now they are all going to be very high price. We need to pay more price, and there is going to be a more demand for the supply materials. If these things are happened means, the major one that is going to affect is Nifty metal. Because if you take look at the index wise, in index wise, the major one that got affected is Nifty metal, that is 7% down. Why Nifty metal is affecting means, they are getting major supply from the China. If China is not going to give the supply means, they are going to buy at high price from other peoples. Whatever the situation, they will buy it, but they are going to pay huge amount. If they are going to huge amount, paying huge amount means their profit will get affected. Like that Nifty metal sector has been affected. That sector is the worst sector, worst week for Nifty metal. This week is the worst week, like that happened. And next things are banks, and then the today Nifty IT also down, and the Nifty auto sector also, all days on Nifty auto sector is going down, 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 like that is happening. And if you take look at in one outside Korea, like outside China, the Korea also got affected. The Hyundai shut down the factory after worker test positive for coronavirus. Hyundai has been shut down its one of the factory in South Korea, because it started to more spread in like Seoul, that is the capital of Korea. There also it's spreading more, like more it's spreading. So it is affecting the Korean, like that 46 countries has been affected. So due to this news only, market started to pull down. This is the worst week that has been registered for Nifty, more or like we can say Indian economy, after 2008 financial crisis. After 2008, this 2020 February is the huge down that has been happened in the Indian economy, not only Indian economy but as far as for the global economy also. So it's more like resembling the 2008. The virus is spreading at very slow pace, very slow rate only, but due to it spread more like of around 50 countries, the market, global market, everyone, investors, everyone got affected by it. So whoever are the whichever company that is related, more related on the import and export, that is the company going to affected more. So currently the export and import major one is Nifty Metal. So that is the sector that has been affected more in this past week also. Let's come back to the day candle so we can have the rough idea what we need to do. Currently Nifty is holding 11,200, but Monday opening is going to be a huge one, because if Monday also happened like more like a Friday, means that is going to be the exact 2008 we are seeing the history. But if market made some recover, if market hold 11,000, because currently 11,000 is the huge support level for Nifty. Before 11,000 there is another support according to the expert, that is 11,111. That is the first level support. 11,000 is the second one, that is the major level support. So if market opened gap down and didn't break out 11,000 or 11,111, means it is you can expect some recovery also. Okay, otherwise if market break out these levels, means just blindly sell it and don't see the market, just see the market at 330. Because if you do the trade like that only, means you can earn. Why I'm telling you to do the trade blindly means currently Nifty volatile is 22. That is the huge zoom has been. That's more like a 20% jump just from single day. More than 100% jump has been happened for the Nifty volatile, because it's more volatile. If you look at the market, means you will get fear what will happen like that. If you just blindly sell and just look at the end of the day, end of the market, and put the stop loss at huge and just look at it at the end of the day, means you can earn for sure and go for short selling if there is a huge gap down and the gap down is continuing, means okay. Just wait for 5 minutes, look at the market, sell it, take the put option and close your eyes up to 330. Okay, like that also if you want to do the trade, you can do the trade. That is the simplest idea. But according to technical, the market need to hold down 11,111 and 11,000 range, because that is the supportive levels for Nifty. Okay, meanwhile they are saying, many experts are saying, if market recover, made a recovery, means it can go above 11,300 also. That is some experts view if it made recover only, means okay. Before going to trade, take a look at US market also, because that is the one major one that going to affect the Indian market. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity like crude, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact my number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can contact me in the below number, the guidance will be provided for you, or you can just click the link and the registration process will get started. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means you can subscribe my channel and select the ring bell, because we are also providing daily commodity levels in the evening market also. You can take a look at and you can have some idea about what about the commodity market is also happening, why crude oil is down, why gold is up, like that also where we will teach them. So if you take a look at them also, you can gain more knowledge about market. On daily basis we are updating Nifty and commodity levels. Thank you.